In this two-part video tutorial, I'm showing you how to sew a faux fur jacket using Brother's Strong and Tough Serger and Brother's XR3774 sewing machine. Begin by placing the fur wrong side up, making sure the fur is going in the direction of your pattern. Use a permanent marker to trace your pattern onto the wrong side of the faux fur. Remove the pattern using a razor blade, cutting only through the backing. If you only have scissors, just make sure to use the tips and cut only through the backing. Create a liner using a lightweight material like satin. Starting at the shoulders, tuck the faux fur in as you pin each seam. You will then sew and serge the seam allowance. You will now pin the sleeves in, making sure to tuck the fur in again as you pin. Repeat for the other sleeve, then sew and serge the seam allowance. Pin the side seams and sleeve seams, again making sure to tuck the fur in as you pin. This is the completion of the shell for the faux fur jacket. Head to part 2 to see the final construction process.